Hi YouTube, I wanted to film a video, I just sat on him, I'm crazy, of what I think, in my opinion, is the best and worst, fix myself, drugstore eyeliners. And I'm a mess, I got like a turned up collar and some should have told me I was a little more ready for this video. But anyway, I think I'm ready. So, as you guys know, I don't like to be completely negative, like make worst drugstore eyeliner and a best drugstore eyeliner video. I kind of just like to make a best and worst of, because it balances things out. So, you guys know I like to start off on a positive note, so I have three what I think, and these are the ones I've tried. There's plenty of drugstore eyeliners I have not tried. This is just in terms of what I've used, so I'm sure there's other really bad ones and other really great ones out there, but this is just my opinion on the matter. So I'll start off with the best, and I have one honorable mention for worst, and I'll tell you why later. And first is, you guys know I have been loving, and I only have two to show you right now, is the, I have a ton of these, but the Physician's Formula Eye Brights Trios. I really like these. This one's like a champagne-y color, it's right there, and this one's like a purple color. The reason I like these is they are very long-lasting and pigmented. That's the, and the thing is, they're not pencils, so you don't have to constantly keep sharpening them. And they come with three, and you can get them in great sales, and they come with custom for your eyes. And the thing I like about them is they're so easy and fast to just throw them on. I think it's like $11.94 for three, which technically is a good deal. You're getting three eyeliners for $11.94. But these have been my recent favorites. I use the one every day. I don't know where it is right now. Probably like thrown on my vanity thing right now. But I really like these eyeliners. They're great. They're long-lasting, especially for someone like me who works in a restaurant and it's always really hot and I'm always greasy and sweating. And these really stay put and they're vibrant and I really like them. They're really easy to work with. Another one of my favorites is the L'Oreal Extra Intense Eyeliner. This one looks like crap right now because I used a lot of it and it's just really kind of old. It's drying up. I've had it since last year, but it's because I can't get it to sharpen correctly. But that's the swatch. I know the swatch right there is not good, but it is so pigmented. It is so vibrant. These are basically remind me of the Urban Decay 24/7 eyeliners, which I really like. And this is so vibrant, and it's really like putting a liquid extra intense line on, because they are just so saturated with color and so smoothly they glide on. But the only thing that stinks about it is pencils, so you have to sharpen it. And I used to only be into pencils, like not that long ago, a couple months ago, but I can never get them to sharpen correctly. And I have a bunch of different sharpeners, but I just never get them to sharpen right. And another one I think is my favorite, not thing, I know is one of my favorites, is a great old go-to, and it's the NYX eyeliners. These are so dirt cheap and just so easy to work with and pigmented and long-lasting, and they stay put. They're not getting right in here all the time. And I have a beauty supplier near me, and I get these for $1.99. This is the dark brown, and this one can double as an eyebrow pencil too. And they're just so easy to work with, in my opinion, and they really stay put. And that is the number one job I want my eyeliner to do, is to stay on my upper lash line. Don't move, don't fade so that I can't see you, and if you do, I hate you. But this gets the job done. Now, in terms of my three worst, these eyeliners are so pigmented and they really lure you in, but they just run so bad down my face. They're always getting under. And they're Jordana Easy Liners. They're so dirt cheap. They're $1.99. I know I shouldn't rag on them, but the NYX ones I get are for $1.99. And like I said, these are come in such pretty colors. And I thought I could get these to replace my Urban Decay eyeliners, because they're expensive and these come in such fun pretty colors, but they really get everywhere. Within like an hour of wearing them, they're all under my thing, on my waterline and everything, and it's not cute. And it's really annoying to deal with. So I really wanted to love these, but I just don't. They get everywhere. And in terms of more eyeliners I just get everywhere, the Prestige, the eyeliner pencils, I think they're the Kohl eyeliners. I have a bunch of color in these. These are like the forest green and the purple. This one's the forest green. These also come in really pretty colors, but they could definitely be more pigmented in my opinion. Like this, I just like scribbled on the green one to make it look very pigmented, but they could definitely afford to be more pigmented and definitely afford to last longer. These fade so fast and they just get on my waterline and run down my eyes, and I can't have that, especially where I work. It just doesn't work. These end up all over my face in about an hour. Another one I just wanted to mention before I show you what I think is the worst pencil eyeliner. It's the Revlon ColorStay ones. I really started out liking those, but I started, my love for them kind of fell when after a month of using them, I realized they get really hard and dried out. The twist up ones, I don't know what it is. They work really good in the beginning and then it's kind of, they're like pulling at my eyelid. I don't like that. So recommendation for one of the worst. And then in terms of what I think is the worst, the e.l.f. pencil eyeliners, like, come on, please. These are so not pigmented. Like, I have to just keep, they're so dry. I have to keep just rubbing it on. And if you want to talk about having raccoon eyes within 10 minutes, the e.l.f. pencil eyeliners will do it. And they are a dollar, but a dollar is a dollar and a product is a product. I'm going to rag on you for no matter what you are. If you want to say you're an eyeliner, you need to stay an eyeliner, not falling down my face and fading away. Like, come on, e.l.f. You have so many great dollar stuff. Why is your eyeliner stink? So yeah, those are just my opinions on mostly some eyeliners I have. I have a bunch of other drugstore eyeliners that are like in between for me, but I just wanted to recommend those to you and give you my opinions on the matter. So I hope this video was enjoyable and helpful for you guys, and have a good night, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.